Spear of Adun lies dormant beneath the heart of the Conclave. I had hoped to raise it, to secure our victory against the Zerg. But now, it is our last hope for survival.
Our time is... Why do you flee from your salvation?
Celendis. She has fallen under Amon's control. Karax, we have to bring the Spear of Adun online.
The first power cell is activating, but the remaining four have been disabled by creep.
I see. We have no choice but to clear them. What of our defenses?
Unfortunately, they are without power. However, the Spear of Adun support systems can aid us. They will allow us to deploy pylons anywhere on the battlefield. We should deploy one here as soon as possible. These photon cannons can defend our nexus point, Hierarch. They require only a pylon to function. You can warp in a pylon using the Spear of Adun. Press the Deploy Pylon button at the top of your command screen. Our cannons will now fire upon enemies within range. If they become damaged, the shield battery will restore their shielding.
These defenses will indeed be vital to our evacuation, but our first priority must be to clear the power cells of creep.
We can now transform our gateways into warp gates. This allows us to warp in warriors to any area with pylon power.
Okay.
gurgling bioforms on approach to our nexus. We must rally our defenses.
Heart of darkness.
Warp gates nearby. Constructing a pylon next to them would restore their power, giving us an advantage. The Sphere of Adun's deployed pylon ability would be ideal for this. Of course, our probes can always warp in pylons as well. Hierarch, only some of your gateway transform into one warp gate. It is better to commit to a single warp strategy. The second power cell is active. The Sphere's sensor array is reacting.
Do not deny your destiny, Artanis. Your people have finally found true unity.
Very well. Sensors online. Wait, what is this? Warp prisms approaching our nexus point.
Stalkers, eliminate those warp prisms.
Is the void. you say.
Command me.
State thy bidding. We move unseen.
Karax, I've brought another warp gate online. Prepare it for immediate use.
Shadows. It shall be as you say, for the reckoning.
Another pack of Zerglings is approaching our nexus from the south.
We embrace the glory of battle.
Against you, even the ground beneath your feet carries the seeds of my victory.
Nidus worms, warriors, strike them down. We are not defeated yet.
Cool. It shall be as you say.
For the reckoning.
seen.
You must construct additional pylons. Detecting a Protoss presence in that direction. That path does not lead to a power cell.
Very wise. We move unseen. Veraku.
Command. Kassar, take some blood. My meditation is over. Honor guides me. Mentaro Tassadar.
We are one with the shadows. For the reckoning. Very well. It shall be as you say. I serve for now. We move unseen. Very well.
Well done, Hierarch. All of the abandoned warp gates are now under our control.
Intriguing. We move unseen.
My life for Iron!
It shall be as you say. Shadows.
Almost finished, Hierarch. The Spear of Adun is nearly online. Only one cell remains.
Enough. The end to the cycle of infinite madness has come. Cease your struggle against the salvation I bring. All shall be one. All conflict shall end.
Severing their nerve cords. The ship's lower decks contain a Starforge capable of constructing weapons of war. There is much to learn about this vessel. Its technology is ancient, yet highly advanced. We are aboard a relic from a glorious time when our culture shined as a constellation. The celestial array has been updated, Hierarch. From here, you may select our next point of travel.
With this vessel, we will avenge what has transpired, Kerax, and we will free the Templar. Of reclamation left in ruins. This shall not stand. The Terrans of Korhal have in their possession the Xel'Naga Keystone, which Zeratul foresaw would lead to our salvation. Though I have not seen Commander Raynor in many solar returns, I believe he will give the Keystone to us.
James Raynor. Artanis? There. Ain't you a sight for sore eyes?
Friend Raynor, you seem rather occupied.
Just another day at the office.
Who are these insurgents?
Call themselves Mobius Corps, an elite guard that used to work for Dr. Narud. They've been striking worlds throughout the sector, leaving few survivors. Each world attacked, reported hybridly.
Then truly, no world is beyond Amon's reach.
Reinforce those bulkheads. Reposition the Mark 7 Alpha. We need to form a battle line. They've overrun Sky Shield, our orbital defense platform. Looks like they've destroyed its atmospheric stabilizers. It's falling fast. If it crashes, it'll obliterate August Grand.
We will ensure that does not happen, Commander. Engage their fleet, and keep their assault at bay.
Like old times, buddy. Like old times.
Hierarch, before our armies engage the enemy, it would be wise to review our military capabilities within the War Council.
Kerax, even without the Kala's light, I can sense your sadness, your pain. Does the Spear of Adun bring you no joy?
That is just it, Hierarch. Without the Kala, it is as if I am blind. I cannot sense your feelings, know the true depth of your thoughts. I cannot call upon the surety of other facesmiths. I am alone.
I feel the isolation as well, as though thrashing within the vacuum of space. But you are not alone, brother.
To think, the Dark Templar have endured this existence all this time. The days ahead will not be easy.
We may not have the Kala to rely on, Kerax, but we still stand as one. We will endure. There is no other option. It seems fate has drawn us together once again, James Raynor.
I'd call it luck.
Luck is a concept that is purely human in origin. We Protoss see the synchronicity of events, and know there is a grander design behind them.
Well, it don't matter how you see it. The result's the same. So what brought you all the way out here, Artanis?
Zeratul believed that the artifact in your possession, the Keystone, he called it, could guide us to the Xel'Naga.
Where's Zeratul now?
The Dark Prelate fell on Ire. His last hope was that I would continue his quest and find a way to stop Amon.
Damn it. Always knew there was only one way this quest of his was gonna end.
His loss is great. I know you called him friend.
I went through hell to get that artifact because of his damned fool prophecies. Lost a lot of good men. If he wanted you to have it, take it. It's yours. Right now, though, we got a city to save.
A preserver? Released from stasis?
She still bears her nerve cords. She is tethered to the collar.
Hold. I am Rohanna, Grand Preserver of the Valari, and your War Council Advisor. You must be the Executor in Command.
You are not possessed by the Dark One. How is this possible?
I feel darkness lingering in the edges of my every thought, but I am not corrupted. Preservers of my station have trained to control the Kala's every ripple. I assure you, I will stave off this evil and serve you better by doing so. As all preservers, I hold the memories and personalities of Protoss prior to my submission to Stasis. This will allow me to contrast your tactical decisions with those of past executors. From this chamber, you will be able to make all military allocations.
I am Artanis, Hierarch of the Daylong. I lead all that is left of our civilization. Your memories are indeed of use, Rohanna. But make no mistake. If you fall to this corruption, I will not hesitate to destroy you.
It is understood. I am prepared for the Firstborn's darkest hour. Come, let me show you what may be done here. The assembly panel awaits, Hierarch. We may begin whenever you are ready.
I have heard only tales of the Grand Preservers. I did not expect to encounter one aboard this vessel.
That is not surprising, Hierarch. My sisters and I are unique. Trained from birth to master every intricacy of the Kala. I have experienced its true depth, plunged the infinite spectrum of emotion and memory. It is because of this gift we were selected to enter Stasis, so that we may guide you in our most dire hour.
Your sisters were aboard the other Ark ships? Then they...
are one with the Kala, fallen during the Zerg invasion of Ire. I know this. I feel the tragedy that has befallen us, more deeply than you may realize.
A terrible burden has been laid upon you, Rohanna.
Yet it is my fate to bear it. A fate foreseen by the same minds that constructed this vessel. I trust in their wisdom, Hierarch. I will serve my purpose, much as you must serve yours. The assembly panel allows you to cut. Now you may choose one of the two factions for use in upcoming battles. These assignments are not permanent and can be altered as our combat needs change.
Sky Shield's in serious trouble, old buddy. If we can't bring it back online, August Grad's gonna take a nuclear-sized impact. Mobius Corps soldiers are on the platform now, and those guys are suicidal. Rather die than let us stop them.
This ain't good. Sky Shield's not gonna last much longer. At this rate, we've got maybe 10 minutes left till it lands smack dab on our capital.
Your suspicions were correct, Commander. Mobius Corps is disabling the platform's atmospheric stabilizers as we speak.
The damage appears repairable, Hierarch.
Yeah, assuming Mobius Corps leaves anything left to repair. Artanis, if you can clear out those troops, my boys can patch up those stabilizers. That should buy us some extra time.
We must move quickly. It will take the combined power of all 5 stabilizers to halt the platform's descent.
The central stabilizer is nearby. Securing it first will deliver us a staging ground to assault the other 4.
Calculations updated.
Commander, your construction vehicles can begin the repairs.
Thanks, Artanis. My boys are putting a sensor tower here. Should alert you if Mobius Corps swings through this area.
By blood and fire, we shall be reborn.
Mobius Corps is moving against us. Kerax. Activate the Spear of Adun's weapons cluster.
Bombardment systems online. Prepare for orbital strike. Command panel, Hierarch.
Detecting an electromagnetic weapon ahead. Its pulse will slow damage on shields. We should destroy it if possible. Completing ultimate objectives will allow me to improve this experiment to our power level in the future.
You have a are done. Kassar, the Templar.
My conjecture was correct. These solarite reactors can be used to improve the solar core's energy output. I detect two more of these devices on the platform. If possible, you should seek them out.
Or Artanis.
An attack against our Nexus point. Rally our defenses.
Engaging forward.
By your will. My life for I.
Revising durability estimates.
Nice work. Got a repair crew inbound. Heads up. Looks like Mobius Corps is starting to reinforce the stabilizers. Expect some heavier resistance.
Dark.
Come on. Tara Tassadon. Kassar de Templari. Justice be done. My life for Aya. Kassar de Templari. On the night. By your will. For Artanis. And Tara Tassadar. Ula Sadar. The glory of
base is under attack.
My life for Aya. By your will.
The Mobius Corps is deeply entrenched in that location. An orbital strike would help weaken their defenses.
Has been cleared of enemy forces.
Gotcha. Repairs underway. Man, you're sure pissing Mobius Corps off. A lot of troops guarding the stabilizers. Make sure you got enough forces to engage.
By your will. My life for Aya. On night. Kassar. Ula Sadari.
Solarite reactor now.
I have returned.
Na'adon Dela. Ula Sadari. Tannis. Return, Tessica. On
back. I have returned.
By your will.
Engaging
for life.
You must construct additional pylons. You must construct additional pylons.
Calculations updated.
Only one stabilizer still remains in enemy hands. We must make haste.
Installing them as soon as possible.
Has been stabilized, and Mobius Corps is retreating.
Admiral Horner will take control of the station from here. Gotta say, I owe you big time for this one, partner.
It's a hell of a thing your boys did, Artanis. Sky Shield is back online. We're about to call down the cavalry.
We will join you on the surface and extract the keystone.
I got some bad news for you. Seems our friends below had the same idea. While we were fighting to get planetside, the Imperial Palace was raided. Security data indicates the keystone was taken. My mama used to have a saying, when it rains, it floods.
I am uncertain as to how this saying is helpful, friend Raynor.
Me either. Wait a minute. I'm getting intel. A Mobius Corps evac team is headed toward Bennett Port. They got the keystone.
We shall not let them escape.
The Solar Corps requires your attention, Hierarch. Please visit it at your earliest convenience.
Sight.
The synthetic star. Imagine what went into its creation.
This chamber provides power to the Spear of Adun and all its systems. Its radiance even contributes nourishment for our warriors.
How long until you can bring its tactical systems online?
System analysis has begun, but the star has lain dormant for an eon. It will take time, and a powerful ignition catalyst like Solarite to restore it to full capacity.
Solarite? The Firstborn haven't utilized Solarite in millennia.
This vessel is ancient, Hierarch. We will need to exhaust even unconventional resources if we are to bring it to bear.
Do what you can, Faye Smith. We will acquire what you need.
Very well. You may begin augmenting the Solar Core whenever you are ready.
Select the core to start reviewing your options, Hierarch. This array displays an overview of the Spear of Adun's weapon and support systems. Each system can only be configured to have one active ability at a time. You may select different abilities to complement your tactical decisions in different battles, Hierarch. Our current available Solarite is displayed here. Any leftover Solarite can be routed to our auxiliary systems. You may begin diverting Solarite now.
Different, Faye Smith.
Ah, you must be referring to these mechanical arms. I constructed them to improve my efficiency while running the Solar Core. So far, they have been quite helpful.
Mobius Corps is making their way to Bennett Port with the artifact. We gotta stop them before they get away with it. Welcome to Bennett Port, at least what's left of it. Mobius Corps entrenched themselves here to keep us from the artifact. Valerian's setting up his base now. Once he gets... Ah!
Raynor, what is happening?
The hybrid are channeling void energy into the keystone. The resulting psionic disruption has overwhelmed the Terrans.
Deploy our immortals. We need heavy assault to protect these Terrans until the disruption subsides.
That's two I owe you, Artanis. Felt like I was losing my damn mind.
The Keystone is recharging, Commander. They will surely activate it again soon. We must reclaim it.
You ain't kidding. Let's lock and load, partner.
We can construct immortals from the robotics facility. They are quite effective at sieging enemies or defending our allies.
All right. My boys are taking this fight to Mobius Corps. Once you've got your defenses in place, bring the heat.
This disruption has hit my forces hard. We've taken heavy casualties, and we're going to need more time to establish our fortifications. Do what you can to keep them at bay.
Already on it. Your position will be secure till they fire off that Keystone again.
Our duty is unending.
Hierarch, several of our Dominion research facilities are reporting that they are under attack. If you can rescue them, I'll return any Protoss technology they've collected to you.
I'm detecting a significant energy spike. I expect the Keystone will emit another disruption nova soon.
Osiris, GM. Our cannon shall sing.
Ungara Manakai.
shall see.
Keystone's location.
Commander, our forces are ready. The Dominion is engaging Mobius Corps.
We march to victory.
Mobius Corps has turned their sights upon our Nexus. Prepare for battle!
All will worship, or be forever silent!
For iron.
Keystone is about to emit another disruption nova. The Terrans will be incapacitated while the disruption is active.
Unified.
Thanks for the help, Artanis. We've broken their defenses. Let's get some bunkers out there.
A Dominion facility.
Oh, can't believe we made it out alive. Some of our medics will stay behind in case you need them.
I return to serve.
Indeed,
I have returned.
The Keystone is reaching full power, Hierarch. We will need to defend our allies from the hybrid once more.
Shall be torn asunder.
this?
Yes. There shall be.
Got our backs.
I have returned my life for life.
Instructions.
For our planet, our duty is unending. I feel your presence.
Another disruption will occur soon. Remember, we can use this time to protect our allies from the hybrid, or attack Mobius Corps.
I heed the call.
Submit! Your allies are in battle.
Engaging foe.
Getting easier. Time to take him out.
Dominion SCVs, establish a fortification line here.
Thank you for your help. Our last science vessels are on their way to the front line.
Detecting a significant energy spike. I expect the Keystone will emit another disruption nova soon.
shall see.
I have returned.
Ula, I like for I.
The hybrid's assault. Continue onward, warriors.
I have returned.
Getting real tired of that. Let's give him a taste of the pain.
Feel your presence.
There shall be a reckoning.
Pours along.
Thank heavens. Almost everyone died. Just a few medevacs left. I'll send them to support the Emperor's forces.
Emperor Valerian, we have secured all of the threatened facilities.
I promise you, I won't forget this kindness, Hierarch.
Glory is eternal.
Engaging foe.
I
The Keystone is reaching full power, Hierarch. We will need to defend our allies from the hybrid once more.
Our duty is unalienable. I feel I return to serve. Wars alive.
The hybrid's assault stopped. We can move forward once more.
Thanks for the help, Artanis. Nice work. That area's secure. I'll set up some defenses.
For iron.
reaching full power, Hierarch. We will need to defend our allies from the High Light once more.
Got our backs.
Marines, push the battle line forward.
Mineral field depleted.
There shall be the impress.
Engaging field.
Did it. We pushed Mobius Corps back. Damn. Look at this place. Even the Zerg didn't tear into the city like this.
Did you know this warrior?
No. But I know his story. I know all their stories. None of them ever think it'll end like this. Reports been coming in from all over. Dominion worlds overrun. Outposts destroyed. A lot more dead boys out there. Warriors.
Death is the fate of all warriors. A fate we too may soon embrace.
Fate ain't written, Artanis. Way I see it, if Zeratul believed you could make a difference in all this, then this fight's just begun.
It is your custom to shake the hand of a friend, is it not?
Rohana!
Preserver! Rohana!
Artanis!
Amon!
I see your doubt, your fear. You were so alone, mewling in the darkness. Let me release you. All of you, from the suffering of this life. The infinite cycle of strife and anguish is at an end.
Your words are little more than poison, Amon. Your actions bring nothing but death.
They bring purpose, an end to a cycle none within had chosen. Your resistance will only bring unneeded suffering.
It has passed, Hierarch. Pain is gone.
Do you see now why you must separate from the Kala? Its light has faded.
I will keep him at bay. I will endure. I have felt his rage, seen his truth.
If you will not sever your connection to the Kala, then you will be contained, kept in stasis.
I will preserve the Kala however I must. If I must endure imprisonment, so be it.